these are areas that we can also communicate. Now, I want to end with a very big thank you on something that you did, Honorable Minister, and that is you cleared Nigeria's arrears to the World Trade Organization. And that's really, I want to thank you, Mr. President, the Chief of Staff, for focusing on this. This really made us proud, because, you know, to field a candidate when you have arrears, it's not, but the Honorable Minister and the team worked so hard. And I want to share with you, they not only cleared their arrears for 2019, they paid for 2020 and put an advance against, paid for 2020, 2021. And now we're a little bit ahead because they advanced some money for 2022. So I'm really proud of that, and we're holding our heads high. So I wanted to end with that very nice piece of news, and thank you.